When I was a child, I had a dream, and that dream is to study English.
I've been learning a lot. I can say how much thankful I feel because they are giving to me a nice opportunity, and I'm doing this because I love it, because it's the thing that I would like to do forever.
This is more than an experience, it's a blessing. I still can't believe how I am here. This is a dream. This was a dream and it's a dream, and it's an amazing opportunity.
I'm going to say it's a sacrifice, you know, with capital letters, sacrifice. It's too hard for us, but it's a big opportunity, and if you don't want to learn to get the sacrifice and to sweat a lot with this kind of sacrifice, better don't take the course.
You are right to believe it. You are right to believe.
If you want to learn English, you need a good teacher.
This program for me has been amazing. I think it's a very good experience. Being with these different kids, like, I know that we are the same, but at the same time we're different. And making them learn English is awesome, because English is a language that opens a lot of doors for them. When they first got there, like, they were like seeing the school and they were like amazed, like, wow, like, this is a school. And that makes me feel like they really need to enjoy this time, because it's like a great opportunity for them. And I think it's incredible, the attitude that they have to learn it. They were committed as it is.
Como docente me ha servido mucho. Ahora quiero mucho el inglés, antes no lo quería y lo enseñaba a medias. Ahora ya lo quiero y le enseño mejor, con mejor conocimiento, mejor. Ya no le tengo temor. En las clases los estudiantes ya le perdieron el temor también de aprender, porque ellos no querían aprender por la forma de enseñar. Pero se han dado cuenta de que yo estoy adquiriendo mejor conocimiento y están motivados. Ya se saben el vocabulario, saben las partes del cuerpo, saben algunas canciones en inglés, saludos.
Si tienes la oportunidad de vincularte al programa, te lo recomiendo. Ah, es un esfuerzo, es una inversión en tiempo, pero es riquísimo. Buenas locaciones, grandes maestros, excelentes compañeros, y vas a darte cuenta de que por muy limitado que seas en inglés, vas a aprender muchísimo, vas a ir aflojando. Es un proceso de años. Es mejor vincularse ahorita, antes que nunca.